Hello dear friends, I Dr. Shamsher Singh welcome you all on my YouTube channel Pharma Learning. So the today questions for GPAT is, which of the following drug at low doses is combined with antidepressants in the treatment of resistant depression? The options are chlorpromazine, haloperidol, risperidone, fluphenazine. So what will be the correct answer? The correct answer is risperidone. So all of you like, subscribe and watch this Pharma Learning channel. Thank you.